like you on such a day. Maybe I'm maybe only dreaming. Mr. Sun, come back Tuesday. I don't know what to say. A guy like me becomes all tongue-tied. Hello, I love you, doesn't seem so right. With a girl like you, it's love at first sight. Hello, I love you, doesn't mean to say. A guy like me becomes all tongue-tied. Sweet, sweet love, you were left, you were left. Na 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 na. I'm a guy in love I've never met before. A girl like you I'll never meet again. And then, do you want me half as much inside as I'll want you till the day I've died?
Sweet, sweet love from Russell Morris. And I think we've just heard a number one record. Time will tell, but it's got to be a number one. Russell, it's been a long time since you've been to see us.
Yeah.
Are you dizzy from that business going around?
No,
ahead?
No, it was a good fun.
Oh, good.
I always like going around.
Now, look, we've been hearing so much about your album for so long, and I believe that it's teetering on the brink of being put in the shops right now.
That's right. It's finished at last.
But you've had some bad luck. Somebody knocked off the cover.
Someone pinched the cover, yeah.
That was bad news.
Out of the car and off the street, straight up the road.
We saw the cover some months back.
Yeah.
And it was great artwork. Ian McCausland, wasn't it?
Ian McCausland, yeah.
And unfortunately, he hasn't had time to do a repeat for you.
No, so we've got someone else to do it, which should be quite good too.
Now, this is the A side to your record. What's on the B side?
The B side is a song called Jail Jonah's Daughter.
Mm-hmm.
It's about a minister that gets involved with a young lady.
I see. Are these all your own compositions on this album?
Yeah.
Fine.
That's right.
And I believe from all reports that Jail Jonah's Daughter is rather Nashville in sound. Is this right?
I don't know. Never been to Nashville. I've had a listen. No, I don't know. I don't think so. I don't think it's country enough for Nashville. I think it's more of a country rock sound, not the Nashville type sound though. Nashville is very tinkly to me. It's very, very country.
Really?
Yeah, to me.
Oh, well, whatever Tony John, babe.
Oh, well, forget it.
What else is on the album?
Being wrong as usual.
I wouldn't say that.
I am aware, yeah.
What else is on the album?
Some songs. It's the song, the album, the title of the album, Bloodstone. Mm-hmm. To me, a bloodstone is a person who's been squashed.
You know? Oh, really?
Yeah. So, and they're all songs about people who've had really hard luck.
Been squashed.
Songs about, yeah, yeah, under the meat press.
I see.
One's about a butcher where he gets squashed. They're all hard luck songs, people who are down on their luck and things mm-hmm. like that, except for Sweet Sweet Love.
Is there any element of truth in this?
In Sweet Sweet Love?
No, about people being down their luck.
Oh, no. No, I just see people in situations like that and I feel it's stronger than other situations, I think.
Mm-hmm. Now, last time we met, you were becoming more adult with your club dates. What about now?
I don't like doing clubs that much. I just like writing songs mm-hmm. and just coasting along.
Russell, thanks for coming down. I do hope that these singles are success for you. And come and see us again soon, will you?
Thanks, Dick.
Sweet, Sweet Love from Russell Morris.